Meanwhile, two people were reported injured as a part of a bridge undergoing construction in Calumpit, Bulacan, collapsed earlier today. Authorities identified the victims as the masonry crane operator working in the reconstruction of the old bridge, but didn't mention their names. Both workers are now at Santa Cruz Hospital. The police have cordoned off the area to prevent further injuries.